Hi everyone, my name is Natasha and today I'll show you an extremely easy, super delicious, vegan and healthy recipe. This is pumpkin pancakes. They are super easy to make and delicious at the same time. So let's get started. So for these pancakes, of course, we will need the oats, 200 grams. 200 grams of pumpkin puree. I'm doing my pumpkin puree by myself, but you can find it in the shop. Very important here, do not mix it with the pumpkin pie filling because they are quite different. For that extra fluffiness of the pancakes, I have 6 grams of baking powder, 25 grams of chia seeds and 75 grams of any plant-based milk. I have the almond milk here. So I'm using chia instead of the eggs, but because this is a vegan version, but if you want non-vegan version, you can replace it with 2 eggs. 200 ml of almond milk, about 5 small dates, or you can use like 2 or 3 big ones for extra sweetness and creaminess of the pancakes, and of course about 6 grams of pumpkin spice. These spices are delicious because I have that old combination of ginger, cinnamon, cardamom inside, so it gives up extra flavor to these pancakes and it makes like taste more like of pumpkin. So let's get started with the process. So first step here, I will make the chia egg. Basically, I'll just put the chia, mix it with the 75 ml of almond milk, give it a stir and set it aside. For this recipe, I'm going to use a blender, but you can use a food processor or a hand blender. It's entirely up to you. So I'll just put the oats. I'm always using organic oats because they're better. The pumpkin puree, basically all the ingredients inside. And blitz it for about 2 minutes. So after a minute and a half, I'll just add the chia. Okay, so the mixture is ready. Yes. So this is the texture of the pancakes. So using a non-stick frying pan, and medium heat, you don't want too high or you don't want too low. Just place a bit of coconut oil. You don't want the temperature too high because it's going to burn, and you don't want it too low because they will not be that brown and crispy. And place with a spoon or with a measuring cup, like forming the pancake in a round shape. So you know that your pancakes are ready when you see that the edges are starting to set, or after about 2 minutes. You're just using a spatula, flip them around and leave them to fry for 1 or 2 minutes. So this was my recipe of the pumpkin pancakes. They're super delicious, they're healthy, they're vegan, and they smell amazing as well. They're freezer friendly, so you can store them in the freezer up to 1 month or in the fridge, and they would be perfect for your breakfast or just as a snack. You can serve them with maple syrup or with nuts, or maybe with some yogurt. If it's a vegan version, you can use the coconut yogurt. If it's just a regular version, you can substitute the chia seeds inside the pancakes with the eggs, and you have a delicious non-vegan option as well. I hope you enjoyed the video. Don't forget to give it a thumbs up and to subscribe if you are new to my channel. I'm posting every Tuesday and every Friday a new interesting and healthy recipe. Thank you very much for watching, and see you next time.